look. One thing I know about, even more than carpentry, and this is from personal experience, in life, sometimes you gotta eat a whole lot of shit. Piles of it. More shit than you can imagine. If you took a pack of wolves with stomach issues and locked them in your apartment for a month and then came home with a spoon, that's the amount of shit I'm talking about.
Thank you for the vivid imagery.
Life is basically an all-you-can-eat shit show.
You're disgusting.
Yep, but I'm right.